Why'd it have to rain today? My makeup's running.
Honestly, I think it looks good. It'll be good for our viewers, you know? What?
Guys! He's right over there. I swear, I just saw him.
We don't really see anything.
I promise you, he was right over there.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, thanks for
I
being
see.
Crazy.
I think your eyes are playing tricks on you.
Are you serious? Yeah, you guys don't believe me?
I mean, we kind of looked and he wasn't there. So.
Yeah, it's... You know, he wasn't there, you know?
Whatever. I promise you guys, I know for a fact I saw him.
Well, if he was there, he surely wasn't there now, so, you know.
Well, you know what? Corey, you just hold the camera. I don't want to say more.
So I don't really think rage quitting is going to get this any better.
Whatever.
Yeah. Okay, so just get mad at us because you saw some sort of, like, weird...
Women.
There. I know it.
Hey. Wait. I think I see someone.
Now you believe me?
I didn't say I didn't believe you the first time.
Yo!
Whatever. Do you see that?
I'm seeing it.
What is that?
I don't know what it is.
Evidence. There's actually a possibility that this guy's actually out here.
Or somebody could have left their knife out here.
You know what? Either way, it's the best thing we've got right now. I think we should probably just keep searching around this area, see if we can't find the guy.
Huh?
Either way, I think we should hold on to this.
Cody, we've been out here for an hour.
Look, we've got to find something, or else we're pretty much going to get fired if we don't get
something. We found a pocket knife in a tree.
Which is a possible murder weapon.
It's a pocket knife in a tree.
Dude, it's, like I said, a possible murder weapon. This guy could be anywhere right now. That could have been his, for all we know.
Whatever.
We've got to investigate this somehow.
I just don't want to stand out here in the rain for an hour for a pocket knife.
Well, I don't want to get fired.
I don't even care anymore.
I'm kind of with her on this one, Cody.
If y'all guys just listen for a couple of seconds.
Listen to what?
To me?
Dude!
Cody!
Cody, don't... Are you okay? What do we do?
I don't know.
Get out of here!
Cody! What do we do?
I don't know. Where'd he go?
I don't know. Just cut it off. Cut it off. You got it.
Sydney, where are we going?
I don't know. I can't do this.
What do you mean you can't do this?
I just can't do this. Cody just died. He just died.
Well, we have to do this for him. He would want us to finish this.
Somebody just killed Cody.
Sydney.
What?
There's a blood on the tree.
I'm not doing this.
We have to do this.
I'm not doing this.
We have to. Cody needs us to finish this.
He doesn't need anything. He's dead.
We can't just leave this guy out here like this. Like, what if he comes and gets us? What if he kills somebody else?
That's precisely why I'm leaving.
But we can't just leave him out here.
We can do anything we want. There's a killer out there.
When we have to kill him.
We don't have anything.
If we don't kill him, then we don't know what's going to happen. Like, he could be anywhere out here right now, and I don't really know what you... Sydney? Oh my god. Sydney? Where'd he go? Yeah.
Out of the tree of life, I just picked me a plum. You came along and everything started in to hum. Still, it's a real good bet, the best is yet to come. Come the day you're mine. Come the day you're mine. And you're gonna be mine.